That's a two-toed sloth.
The two-toed.
We have two species in the country, two-toed sloth and three-toed sloth. The two-toed, this one is less common than the three-toed because this one has one baby every 3 years pretty much. Gestation period is about 11 months and a half. Three-toed is only 6 months and a half, like a monkey. That's why it's much more common. This species is related to an anteater. They sleep about 17 hours a day. And this one is just brown.
I got it. She must live there.